pop through. You have to click on it. And I'm pulling down and forward. With my right arm. If I want to bend it more than you normally do. Keep standing straight. Here. It's harder. So if I accelerate, here she leans to compensate. And then I've got a hard part with my elbow tight. A wee minute ago, yeah. So there's no other option to it other than what Aki did, yeah?
So you can kind of use rotation, basically, like I
need to push away with this hand, pull the bow and arrow back. And you've got the bow in the other hand. And so you've got to be almost into their collarbone to stop them coming forward, but at the same time you're quite lightweight. But you've both got that hat, but it's nothing in it because you've got lightweight on this foot. But you have to kind of get here and draw, but because you draw out this way here with the draw of the bow, pulling the arrow here, I'm pulling it this way here. Then as he pulls back, he's got to pull back a lot. And as he pulls back, I release and push here. But I can't push too far because as soon as I lift, he puts his elbow down. So what you do is you just keep that elbow fixed to your body and move your hips through here. So if I'm here, like that, to see it, I've got the bow and arrow here, I change direction and change the weight to the other top button and draw it forward. And we can recoil. Because if he stands in the middle, he can be strong. I'm going to weaken him, so I'm pulling hard this way and then pushing through his body with my pushing it here. Pushing. And see how I'm lifting his arm and drawing his balance, and then I've just got to put my hip in front of him.
When he moves to the side, that loads the bone. It's not like pulling it apart. When he moves to the side of the body, that tensions it all up, yeah? And then you just pop through.
You have to click on it, and I'm pulling down and forward with my right arm. If I want to bend it more than you normally do, keep standing straight. Here. It's harder. So if I accelerate, here he leans to compensate, and then I've got a hard part with my elbow tight. And here he leans to compensate, and then I've got a hard part with my elbow tight. And